I have the T6 Auxiliary Inverter here today, and we're going to be talking about COMBIVIS 6, KEB's free inverter programming software. Hi, my name is Matt Sherman, and I'm an e-mobility sales and applications engineer here at KEB America. Choosing the wrong software for programming an inverter can sometimes lead to lost days or even weeks trying to figure out how to get a motor to spin. Thankfully, COMBIVIS 6 is a free and intuitive programming software that'll get your motor running in a matter of minutes. It includes a lot of useful features such as startup wizards, COMBIVIS scope trace, and much more that'll get your motor running quickly. Let's look into the software. COMBIVIS has simple startup wizards for getting your inverter paired with your motor very quickly. It has wizards for inputting simple nameplate data, choosing your feedback mode, choosing how the motor is controlled, and also doing a motor learn. There's also a wizard for doing a test run to get your motor spinning even without field bus data. The COMBIVIS scope function is a built-in oscilloscope that lets you measure and record up to 16 parameters in real time. You can measure parameters like speed, current, and voltage, and measure them against each other. Here we'll go into the display tab where we can click on Start Scope to begin the recording. With the scope running, we can go to our parameters and start the inverter using the control word. Now that the motor is running, we can go back to the scope tab and auto scale so the scope is easy to read. COMBIVIS includes cursors to allow you to actually take measurements of the data that you just recorded. You can drag the cursors around and, for example, measure values like speed and torque and see how those change with each other. This is useful for troubleshooting because it lets you compare parameters against each other like commands and other parameters to see if one might be causing a fault. COMBIVIS includes lots of other useful features like the upload and download of parameter lists. There's buttons for uploading a parameter list from your device onto your computer, and there's a button for taking that parameter list that then is then on your computer and downloading that onto any other device. Another useful feature is the KEB documentation button. If you go into the tools bar and click on KEB documents, this will bring up a full list of KEB inverter manuals. So right now we're dealing with the T6. We would go down and click on the T6 manual, and this brings up all the information we need to program it. And if you run into any problems, you can go into the help tab and click on KEB quick support. This feature uses TeamViewer, which lets a KEB engineer access COMBIVIS remotely for troubleshooting purposes. This is an easy way to catch simple issues like an incorrect setting or configuration. Hopefully this video gives you a good overview of the features in COMBIVIS 6 so you can get your inverter running quickly and easily. If you have any more questions, we're here to help. You can contact us at kebamerica.com.